The job of a movie director is intriguing, happening, fun, and above all, it's demanding. But when I aspired to be one, I never had a second thought. I enjoyed the reading sessions, lighting the sets, writing a script, and being at the sets all the time. The struggle seemed worth it. When my work was appreciated by the folks, I had my journey planned. I started working on my own script. I never had any clue how days became nights and nights became midnights. I was a mess. When I was finally done with it, I had a bath that day. It felt great. My first rejection, I couldn't face it. I thought I would crumble under it. Acceptance, success, hunger, sleep. Everything eluded me. It took all my strength not to yield. I stood strong in testing times, and eventually they ended. I got an offer.
Roll camera, action! The cinema, Kalahasti, take one.
Cut.
Cut.
I still remember the first day and my first clap. I thought nothing other than my film. Nothing. The film released and so did its review. I couldn't believe what I saw. I wanted to see the audience react to it. I went to the theater. there was hardly anyone there. I thought that I would wake up from this dreadful dream. I hated myself. I hated the guy who made the comment. I hated people for not turning out to my movie. I hated to see all my work go down the drain. I hated everyone, including me. I ran away. I didn't know where I was heading. That was the day I started seeking solitude in alcohol. I slept with it and woke up to it. I started to forget that I had a dream.
మందులు ఎవరికి కావాలన్నా ఏమైనా డబ్బులు ఇస్తే తింటా. ఈ దెబ్బదే ఉంది వాళ్ళు పెద్ద పెద్దగా, కానీ ఆకలి అలా కాదు.
డబ్బులు కూడా ఇస్తాను. మందు ట్రీట్మెంట్ ఈ మందులు అన్నం తిన్న తర్వాత వేసుకో, నొప్పి తగ్గుతుంది.
Thank you.